States across the country are bracing for three respiratory viruses this fall: COVID-19, the flu, and RSV. Major pharmacy chains have already started rolling out appointments for flu and RSV vaccines, and an updated COVID-19 booster could be ready to roll by the end of next month. The message from health officials: get your vaccines early.